I was heading north on Highway 5 one starlit Sunday night. A pickup truck flew by out of control. As I watched in my headlights, he swerved left and then back right. He never hit the brakes as he left the road. I found him lying in the grass amongst the steel and broken glass with an empty last word just before he died.